I need segments. I'm going to use the same 1 9/16 inch and true up with this against this ruler to cut the segments. When the segments are cut, I'll put them together. They'll nestle because we pressed to the dark, and then I want to sew these leading in with the dark fabric so I can control this seam allowance, and this seam allowance will already be going the correct direction.